having learned, you know, you might be surprised. In Spada y Daga, the main weapon is the long stick. This is the secondary or the cheating weapon. Okay? This is the weapon that if he hits, this is the weapon of cheat. This is only secondary weapon. This is always the main weapon. This only alternates. But the main weapon is always this one. But you noticed, the main weapon is the first that initiates the defense. He hit this defense. Counter the same weapon. But yet, in our Topsada y Largada, it is the daga that we use to strike first. So you might be asked, why this one? When this is a secondary weapon? Because we teach the correct body movement. We teach the correct body, upper body. That's why we teach first striking with the knife because it's more difficult. Okay? We teach you how to twist, turn your body without changing your defensive alignment. See? That's why we, in order to force you to learn the correct body movement in attacking, we require the teaching first with the dagger going. See? Your cheek is fair, although you are in trouble with it. You are personally in trouble. But you are very flexible and comfortable because of this drill that we devised. Okay, now, after you learn this now, now go to the standard, the normal way of striking. So, okay? Now this goes, this time now you go first with this step. Bam! 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 Okay? We now go with this step, huh? This time now it's the normal, the standard way of striking. Strike with the stick first. He strike high. Go low. Pa, 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 bam. Pa, bam, bam, bam. Okay? He goes low, go high, pam. Then bam, bam, bam. Okay? Okay, here we go.